Oh dear, we woke someone up. Nope, he's over there. Well, he was over there. Friends. Kit, please. In your own time. Kit. In your own time. I don't know. Yep, more combat stalkers, of course. And there's the last guy. Another first aid kit. Excellent. Right, let's see if we can backtrack at all. I think it's going to be a bit more difficult going up the hill from this side. So we're probably going to have to swing around. Maybe not. Fair enough. That was easier than I thought it was going to be. Hi. Okay.
Watch yourself out there. Many dangers in the fog.
Oh yeah, tell me about it. I'm one of them. Right. Now, I need to remember how to do this. So, I'll just have to return to her, do I? Okay. We better hurry up and sort this out.
Sister Mai.
You're back. Thanks again for being game to track down that pump regulator. Now, care to check the stock?
Oh, got it.
Finally got that regulator from the BIM factory.
You did? Oh, fantastic. So that regulator should slot right into the apparatus downstairs. My bypass to the filters should take care of the rest. Unless I mess something up. Those arches should start spraying all the irradiated water the children could ask for. I was thinking, since you did all the heavy lifting, you ought to be the one to christen the old girl. Plug in the final piece? You willing to do the honors?
Sure.
Sure. I can take care of that.
Great. Pumps down in the bay. Shouldn't give you any trouble. And here, for what you've done.
Excellent. That's probably overloaded me. Oh, no, no, it hasn't. Okay.
These shackles. I beg, please.
Now. How am I supposed to get down there normally? You know what? I'm sure I can find out when I get down there. Right. Here we go. So, repair. And I could reverse the bypass. But that would raise suspicion. And I'm supposed to be infiltrating this group to try and get to Dima's memories, so we'll play it their way for now. There better be a way to get out of here. Yeah, it looks like there is. Okay. Fair enough.
He is coming. Adam shall come and bear witness to all my wretchedness, and he will make me clean.
Brother, this works.
Okay. Let's, let's fix this, test it out, and also, hopefully, help ourselves fulfill another quest as well. That could, and the racks. Lovely. Now I just need the rads. Oh, that's a lot of rads. Oh, it burns. Oh boy. Yep. And I'm just going to quick save here, just in case. One more. That should bring us down to the required level. Yeah.
Radio Adam, show your servant mercy.
Greetings, child.
Please, just leave me alone. Glow, who are you?
What, Brother Devin? Do you not recognize
Wings
me?
Add something to this, I think.
Radiant One, you're Adam's messenger, aren't you? You finally came. I've done as Adam commanded. Waited diligently for you to finally release me from my bondage. Please, grant me Adam's strength and set me free.
But freedom is not mine to give. You release yourself from your shackles. Now go. Live life as a free man.
I freed myself? You're right. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Glory to Adam. I'm free. I can't believe it. His messenger.
Oh boy, okay. I wasn't sure if that option was going to work, but I think that's the best one to pick. Let's get those rads back down. Well, we'll try to. Oh, man. And let us also... put everything back on. There we go. That should do the trick. And yes, to be sure. And I should probably also use a stim pack, because Dapper is definitely sounding hurt. Oh no! Oh no, oh no. The HP is plummeting. Why? Why are you doing this to me, game? Oh, that's not good. Game, please. Give me back my HP. Why do you forsake me? Come on. Oh, yeah. oh. Looking a little fried there. I guess I need to use a first aid kit? Oh, no. Really? Right. There we go. Oh. That should be... There we go. Okay. Look in the part.
Hello, Brother Devin.
Please... just leave me.
Yep.
That glow.
Hey.
Who are you?
Big Dong Daddy Dom. Good to see you, Dom. How are you doing?
What, Brother Devin? Do you not recognize me?
I'm sorry, Radiant One. You're Adam's messenger.
Is it good mod? Yes, it is.
I've done as Adam commanded. Waited diligently for you to finally release me from my bondage. Please, grant me Adam's strength and set me free.
Yes.
But freedom is not mine to give. You released yourself from your shackles. Now go. Live life as a free man.
I freed myself? You're right. Oh, thank you so much. Glory to Adam. I'm free. I can't believe it. His messenger.
There we go. Just waking up and trying to perceive what you're looking. Yes, well. Good morning, or good waking up, period. Glad to have you here. Oh, man. Yeah. Definitely looking a little frazzled. Okay, let's try this again. Bit of Radaway. Bit of potassium iodide. We'll hold off on the stim packs for now. We'll get the rads sort of lifted, I guess. Oh. Who was that? Who was that? Oh, it was Kelsang this time. Hi, Kelsang. Okay, come on. Let's take a few more radaways.
Death is only the beginning, and you just keep starting over.
That's kind of true. Although, it hasn't been death that has been causing me to restart, but, well, I guess death of the game? Okay, let's see. Okay, we're no longer frazzled, so we should be able to fix ourselves up with stim packs. Yeah, we are definitely experiencing a Bethesda moment. Oh, yes, and of course I forget to switch out my costume. Oh well. Right. Speak with you.
Where?
You did it. Adam above, you did it. Here. Anytime I brew a new batch, you can have some. And if there's anything else I can do for you, you let me know.
Oh, thank you very much.
Got any more of your brew? Fresh out at the moment.
Oh well, worth a try.
In a couple of days. Now you need something else?
Why would Atom be above? Well, atoms all around us. But, yay. You're not wrong there, Kelsang.
You mentioned before you're affected by radiation. Why would you choose to live in a place like this?
Sure beats where I came from. Before joining the family, I was a trapper. Lived with a nasty bunch out in the fog. Barely scraping by. Kind of place you slept with a knife under your pillow to make sure no one stole your food. One day, out hunting, we stumbled upon High Confessor Tectus and his crew on their way to a pilgrimage. We surrounded them, took them captive. Figured we could ransom them back for some grub and ammo. I pulled guard duty. Me and the High Confessor get to talking. You can probably figure out what happened next.
Although, saying that, Kelsang, yeah, half the stuff they use for worship is radioactive waste on the ground. But the if the Fallout games are to be believed, Fallout 3, then it's a reasonable assumption.
This awkward.
Yes, okay.
Didn't need anything at the moment.
All right then. Take care of yourself.
If we take Fallout 3, the Children of Atom started in Megaton, whose centerpiece is a bomb that was dropped and didn't go off. So, Atom from above doesn't sound like too much of a reach if you think about it from that perspective. Still, yeah.
My.
Looking to gear up? Even Atom's Chosen needs stims and ammo.
The decontamination arches are fixed up.
There you go.
That's great. I'll send word around. Thanks. Now, did you need to stock up?
Yeah, I'm good for now.
Maybe later.
Works for me.
Holy Adam.
I think that's going to be it for now. The game seems to be falling apart, and it is getting close to me having to stop anyway, so yes. For those of you on YouTube, take care and have fun. Nice of you to join us there, Kit.